Thank you so much, Kat. So she showed us how there are different actors and stakeholders involved when we talk about e-mobility, from the local and national governments, the CSOs, the private sector, as well as the consumers. It is important that the EV program is anchored on addressing core challenges in the Philippines. And we also saw the different policy instruments that national and local governments can adopt to implement e-mobility initiatives in the country's transport sector. These are policies that can influence the supply side, manufacturing, setting the emission standards, and deregulation of vehicles. So e-mobility should be integrated in the sustainable urban mobility planning process. And at the local level, vision and planning are important, as well as the engagement with the different stakeholders. So we are moving on to a three-part discussion about EVs, where the first part is about public transport, particularly three-wheelers or e-trikes.